I am your proud principal, Gisvelle Worthy, and today I want to give you a tour of our campus through a virtual lens. Before we start, let me share with you a brief history of our school name. Our school was named after John Joseph Montgomery, an American inventor, physicist, engineer, and professor at Santa Clara College in Santa Clara, California. He is best known for his invention of the controlled, heavier-than-air flying machines called gliders. In keeping with the spirit of who John J. Montgomery was, we at Montgomery pride ourselves on being innovative, persistent in our endeavors, and critical thinkers. Now, please join Layla, one of our rising students, for a tour of our Montgomery campus.
Thanks, Ms. Worthy. Hi, I'm Layla. This is our front office where our amazing secretaries sit. Parents can check in here when they are registering a student or picking up a student early from school. Let's head out to our beautiful courtyard. How pretty, huh? Our multi-purpose room is where we eat breakfast, lunch, and have assemblies, dance class, and put on shows for our families. This is our quad. Our first through sixth grade students play on the grass, blacktop, and playground. We even have swings. Our transitional kinders, our kindergartners, enjoy this playground, blacktop, and grass area. Our preschools have this play area all to themselves. We have a broad campus, but don't worry, you're not gonna get lost. There are signs everywhere identifying classrooms, numbers, and different locations. This is a first grade setup. All classes do different activities and are laid out a bit differently, but this gives you a little idea of what one looks like. Here is our school library. This is where our librarian reads aloud to us. We host family night and on occasions have special guest speakers. I love reading. It's important to be a good reader. Okay, well that's it. I'm going to pass it off to Ms. Worthy, our school principal. Thank you so much for hanging out.
Thank you, Layla. That was fun. Great job. And I'm glad you at home were able to see our campus today. Please reach out if you have any questions, and remember to check our website frequently. See you soon.